This is the apples, cinnamon, and salt. And then you just pour in the crumbles.
Tastes so good with vanilla ice cream or cookies and cream ice cream. Let's try it out. Okay, let's try it.